Hey, welcome back to another video. Today's video is just going to be a quick little check-in from my last video. I'm gonna talk to y'all. I'm gonna do like a little weekly check-in, even though it's late in the week. I am so bored right now, y'all. I just did a facial, and today was the first day that my hair actually went up into like this full, I don't know if y'all can see it, but literally, it's a full ponytail. And I was like, wait a minute, I have to record or like document this because this is like a milestone for me. My hair normally, because I'm actually about to take it down, that's another reason, but my hair actually, it just wouldn't go into a ponytail before. It was just way too thick and, you know, it was just not settled. So now it's able to like fit into a full ponytail. I really probably should have saved that information for my update, but yeah, like I'm so excited about this. So anyways, I'm about to take it down because yeah, it's time for it to go down. I did this feels so good. I did get a retie. When did I get my retie? I got a retie probably like a couple weeks ago, I think, like 2 weeks ago. So my hair kind of still looks pretty decent, but it grows really fast. So this is probably the only week where it's gonna look the way it looks. But yeah, I was so excited when I was able to put my hair in like that ponytail. And I've been doing it a lot lately because it's kind of addictive. I always wanted to put my hair into like a high bun. So as soon as my hair starts to bother me and it's in my face too much, I just put it up in a high ponytail. But yeah, so I just did a facial, y'all. I did a whole bunch of stuff today. I went to the dollar store. I got this cute little scrunchie, y'all. Don't sleep in the dollar store. This cute little scrunchie from the dollar store is really silk. I don't like the color too much, but it was a dollar and it does the job. So, and I like that it's like not cotton because I don't want to dry my hair out. But yeah, y'all, I'm so bored. I know I said that already. I am feeling, let me get out my hair. I always do this in every video, but I am feeling a lot better. I did mention to you guys that I don't even know where to look. So if I'm looking over here, I don't know where I'm looking at. But I did mention to you guys that I had to get a MRI done. And I know a lot of you was like, I'm praying and things like that. And I am so excited to report that my MRI came back so normal. No signs of bleeding or hematomas or anything like that in my brain looks perfectly fine. However, I am still suffering from headaches. They stop and then they come back, and yeah, it's a whole thing, y'all. I'm kind of over it really at this point, because I still have some weird symptoms, like can't hear that much. I can hear, but like one of my symptoms I had was that I had a hard time hearing. So I still have that symptom, which is very annoying. I'm so goofy. So yeah, I started like rambling or doing something weird just now when I was recording, so just ignore me. So I pretty much kind of lost my train of thought because I got a little bit goofy. So I'm probably gonna have to edit that out. What I was saying was my MRI came back normal. I was sick 2 weeks ago. I had the flu. And I'm currently feeling really, really good, actually, right now. I'm just really bored, as I mentioned. What else should I report to y'all? I am gonna have the next couple days off, like a lot of people, so I probably, fingers crossed, I'm gonna try so hard to do my sister lock update that I haven't done in so long because I have so much stuff to tell y'all. So make sure y'all stick around for that, which is coming. What else has been going on in my life, y'all? My sister no longer lives in my house. And I hope, I'm about to say something, but like, y'all, I hope she don't get offended. But when I tell you guys, it's been a really peaceful feeling because, yeah, like I'm happy I was able to help. but now I feel better to have my apartment back. And yeah, what else, you guys? What else did I mention in that video? Did I tell you guys my daughter has locks? Y'all missed a lot, y'all. I should have recorded that as well. She has traditional locks. I think she has about like 90 something locks. One day maybe you guys will see her locks, but they are so cute because her hair texture is so different from mine. It's really kinky, curly, like thick and like fluffy, and it's the type of hair that like locks almost like immediately. So her hair is pretty much almost locked at this point, and she only had her locks for like a couple months, I think like 2 months now. It's so interesting. But yeah, my daughter has locks. Oh yeah, and thank you guys for saying like congrats. I think someone said congrats to my daughter graduating this year, y'all. I'm so excited, and thank y'all for that. She actually has a permit too, so she actually is learning to drive as well, which is really exciting, but scary at the same time. So y'all, a lot of little milestones has been happening these last couple months. And yeah, what else I want to update y'all on? That's pretty much it. I lost a few pounds, and that's probably because I'm feeling better and I'm able to like do a little bit more. I hope that I can lose the other 12 pounds that I gained. So I am working on that, because y'all, one thing about me is I like to look good. I like to look good, not saying that I don't, but my body is something that like I'm kind of like really OCD about, as y'all can already tell. So being like uncomfortable in my own skin is not something that I enjoy. So I really want to lose that 12 pounds and probably continue on losing weight. That is one of my goals. It's been my goal, y'all know how that goes. It's been my goal for forever, and I really need to like not take it as a joke, and just really, not saying I take it as a joke, but I will always just start stop. So I need to really like get serious about it, because I don't like being insecure about my body, you know what I mean? But yeah, I want to talk about my hair so bad. I really should just hurry up and do this update, because I have a lot to say about it. And a lot of y'all said that it's been like, it's really long. Let me see, let me move back some. So yeah, like it is, y'all can really see it now because I don't have like a shirt on. But yeah, my hair is really, really long. I get a lot of compliments on it. It's someone that complimented me because they said that they have alopecia, which that has to be really hard. But they were like, I wish I had your hair because I have alopecia. And I was like, I'm so sorry to hear that. But yeah, my hair just grows a lot. Like it just grows and grows and grows, especially now with my sister locks. Like my hair has grown a lot, and my hair is like my favorite thing. My hair is my favorite. I'm really in love with my locks, y'all. So I can't wait to give y'all like a little update. But at this point, I'm just rambling because I don't have nothing to do. And I miss y'all so much. I should have recorded my skincare too. Like not my skin, yeah, my skincare, but like my facial that I just did. My skin has been loving me lately, so I should have recorded that, but I didn't. That will probably come sometime in the future as well. But I love y'all. Thank y'all for all the continued support that y'all do. Like I mentioned before, I don't know what I'm doing on my YouTube channel. I really need to focus on it so that y'all can get more of me, and that y'all can just enjoy me. Like, you know what I mean? Enjoy Pretty Conscious Me and Pretty Conscious Me's channel, of course. So I think that is about it for this video. I love y'all again, once again, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye. Mm-hmm.